District Chief.
What did you have out here tonight?
This was a commercial fire that started from MVA, single vehicle rollover. And I believe the car ended up catching on fire, which caught the styrofoam 4x8 sheets on fire. So it turned into a big commercial fire after the MVA.
Was anyone injured?
The driver of the vehicle self-extricated herself prior to our arrival, and we ended up taking her to the hospital as precautionary, but yeah, all in all, she was fine. Didn't have any outward injuries or anything like that.
All right. Did you have any trouble with hazardous materials or runoff or anything?
Nope. Hazmat was on the scene. They've analyzed everything. They analyzed the the smoke during the firefight and then the runoff. And as far as right now, everything is clear. We pulled up the MSDS sheets on the chemicals that were burning, and everything, everybody was protected with their gear and their air packs and things like that. So no problem with the runoff.
Like a building material for a building?
You know, I'm guessing so. It looked like I said, it looked like pallets of 4x8 styrofoam sheeting that probably is used for insulation purposes. I did see some rolls of tar paper and things like that, so it's probably some type of building construction materials.
So just to recap really quick, it was a single vehicle that crashed?
Yes.
And that's when it ignited the fire?
Right. I don't know how fast this time sequence was, but the first engine was sent on a car fire alone. They rounded the corner, and building material was already involved.
Thanks, Chief.
Sure, guys. Go to the shooting.
You get a haircut.
No.